Mr. Pradap Singh, who hailed from Bhopal constituency. Mr. Singh had a versatile personality and he worked for the development in his constituency. Mr. Singh served in this apex institution for the past 30 years. His active participation, open-mindedness, and a great vision have enabled us all to work towards the perfection. His active participation helped this assembly to work in a good course of action. The main area of work of Mr. Singh remained that of the downtrodden, the Dalits, poor people. His policy of socialization have helped us all to have a clear view of what the poor want, what they demand, and what they agitate for. Madam Speaker, all the work in the Bhopal constituency, the employment of the unemployed, the infrastructure, the schools, the education sector, was developed by Mr. Singh. We all condone his death and pay respects to his family, and we stand with them in this tough time.
On the sad demise of Mr. Pratap Singh, who died on 1st June, and he was a former MP of Bhopal.